Where'd my cell phone go? Here. I had to sit up. Okay. I was like, I moved a little forward so you can grab it. I just wanna. The fuck did my phone go? Just where did my cell phone go? I don't know where my cell phone went. Then I said weird. Oh, this is logged into Mark's Facebook. Oh, really? Hello, people. This randomly popped up my recommendations. Thanks. No ping room. No, that's cheating. You can listen now. Here. Cayenne and red and orange and brown. Since everybody's in here.
That? Oh, shit.
Oh. I'm gonna make a room. Someone join.
Clean my ears real quick.
Switch this real quick.
Just starting out, or if you just want to enjoy the, what you're looking at while you're flying, and you're not going 60 miles an hour through a fucking tiny gap doing a juicy flip, yeah, try this out. You don't really think this, but the picture is pretty good. It's a step above analog, but it's pretty good. It's in the middle. It's in the middle of fucking DJI and analog, really. The range, as you saw, the range was really good. The penetration through the tree and everything, with just these patch antennas, that's pretty good.
Put the flasher. I said maybe. Wow. We'll join after the game. Coming on, just join. If you watch.
This is Bob's used motorcycle parts. 5 acres.
Hey, that's in Phoenix. Grab Bob's.
Oh, is this the adult fan con or whatever? Adult swim con?
No, this is Throttle Out. It's Sean Motor Train.
Mm.
But they're going to build a motorcycle out of parts that Bob's motorcycle.
Cool. I think it's black. You gonna load another gravity?
Yeah, sure.
Do you want to make wax this weekend?
Probably.
There's no more comments. Oh shit. Don't start. Answer. Who's the character? Come on, proof. What's up? I wanted to play, but it was full already. Whose character watches?
Down. I want to go keep my cycle. You know what I'm at. You're right. Honda, which,
Oh, it's yellow. I'm still hungry. Now's the time you guys should join. I don't know what that was. Y'all talking about nothing, don't worry about it. Oh shit. Yeah. Wow. MJ, you did one dirty. Even if they did cheat, there's 1 minute delay. Okay, I sold out my teammate because he said I was by him, and he's not really that cool. He's getting away with shit. I could tell, and they're gonna fucking bring me down. Now y'all can join me. I'm on a different map. No cheating. I remember Dad of Two.
is why I'm friends with Eric Henning. All I help you do is persevere, Zachary. All I help you do is persevere. And that's why I help you now. They're stuck now. Make a little fuel IV bottle because we got Zachary's CX running, but I have a tendency...
That was fast.
Gun, so I started in on my exotic Desert Racer fuel tank, which required moving the radiator and moving the ignition coil. Never even got my bike running. So we've decided that before the sunset, before we get together here today, we're at least going to see if there's some light, because obviously that's a big step. I'm going to put some premix in there, feed the carburetor, kick it open, and hopefully it's going to blow smoke out that end.
Hungry.
Oof.
I got a lot of shit on my hands.
And it called for some pretty creative thinking for where to put the radiator. Final step here for the YZ85 is getting the radiator plumbed. I went out and collected a Lego set of radiator hoses. Now I just got to piece something together. So we've got a full circuit, and that's gas tank on, gas in the tank, some zombie blood in it.
What is this person speaking? Calling all the monsters. Oh my god, I literally have stuff all over my hands. I have grease all over my hands.
For the zombie apocalypse. I'm ready now.
here we go. I was. It's fixed. You didn't. Cheater.
We are rolling along the road. We are going to shoot zombies in the middle of Arizona. My motorcycle is pissing a lot of gas. We are running out. My gun's falling apart. It's going great. It's an apocalyptic disaster. Ride-along style. The only thing that's working is the headlight and my wildebeest skull, really. Beyond that, we're in deep trouble. How's life with you?
My bike's running well enough. It's just like a terrier at the end of a taut leash. It just wants to go wide open throttle. And while I have a fair amount of experience playing paintball, I have not wielded a weapon with my left hand much, so I need a little bit of practice, but we don't really have time for that, do we?
Well, not really. Also, I'm just hoping to get there. I'll worry about shooting zombies when that happens.
If that thing catches on fire, I want you to just ghost ride that bike.
Yeah, I might have to.
Yeah, you gotta go all Colin Edwards on that thing.
Okay, what's up? I think it's better if the throttle's open. Let's get there. I'm going for it.
Good evening.